Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial I will show you how to create worksheet from a list in Excel. This is advanced Excel tutorial and I am going to use Excel VBA for this tutorial. Remember, I am using Microsoft Excel 2010 for the demonstration. Let's get started. This is the workbook I am working on. Take a look at, and here is the list of names that I want to convert them in new worksheet. Okay, simply I want a new worksheet here that name will be master, which is here. Another worksheet with the name of Saturday, Sunday, and simply go on. I just want to replace them as a new worksheet. Okay, so let's get started. First click on the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click insert, click module. Now write the code. I have already written the code and I'm going to add this in the comment section. Make sure you copy it from there. Simply click this run button here and now select the range you want to create new worksheet from. So this is the list and these are the names I want in a new worksheet. Now click OK. So this is how I created new worksheet that named Master Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and go on. You can see here, and I can now delete this default worksheet. Okay, let's keep it here. These were the names and you can see these are the new worksheet. Okay, thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, you can ask me in the channel discussion section. Share this video with your friends and please do subscribe. It means everything to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.